The ones that love us never really leave us.
And you can always find them
in here. Try not to wake him. There you go.
Harry! Happy birthday!
Excuse me? Could you tell me how to get onto the platform? Not to worry, dear.
I'm Ron, by the way. Ron Weasley.
Shut up, Harry.
Do something!
What?
Anything!
Wingardium Leviosa!
It's obvious, isn't it? We're gonna play our way across the room.
You're a great wizard. You really are.
Not as good as you.
All right there, Ron. All right. You? All right. Hermione?
Never better.
This is for you.
Hiya, Harry.
Ron, what are you all doing here?
Rescuing you, of course.
Hello. What did I do?
Ginny, she's been talking about your summer.
Ginny, you need to get yourself out. Follow the chamber and you'll find Ron.
There's no Hogwarts without you, Hagrid.
Harry!
Harry!
You know, the very first time I saw you, Harry, I recognized you immediately. Not by your scar, by your eyes. They're your mother, Lily's.
You are not weak, Harry. Patronus is a kind of positive force, and for the wizard who can conjure one, it works something like a shield with a Dementor feeding on it rather than him.
If you ever wanted a different home.
What? Come and live with you.
If I am proud of anything, it is of how much you have learned this year.
If you want to kill Harry, you'll have to kill us too.
The key is to concentrate. After that, you just have to...
battle a dragon.
I reckon you have to be barking mad to put your own name in the goblet of fire.
Caught on, have you?
Promise you'll write this summer. Both of you.
Harry Potter.
Sirius.
I want you to listen to me very carefully, Harry. You're not a bad person. You're a very good person who bad things have happened to.
Get away from my godson.
Expelliarmus!
That's one, James!
Even though we've got a fight ahead of us, we've got one thing that Voldemort doesn't have.
Yeah?
Something worth fighting for.
Close your eyes.
I brought you here 16 years ago, when you were no bigger than a bow truckle.
Someone grab him!
I know.
Harry.
Together.